taking down Shredder's operations. I thought we could end this. I'm sorry.